Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York on Friday evening, March the 30th. And this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race six this evening, folks, 8:50 p.m. Eastern post time. This race is one of five $40,000 stake races on the card tonight, part of the Blue Chip Matchmaker Stakes Series. And in this race, we have Pacers racing for a purse of some $40,000. Contenders number three, Andro Vet. Number two, Western Silk. Number one, Shacked Up. And number six, Mystical Diva. Number three, Andro Vet, is the overall speed and class profile leader in this pacing field tonight. Has hit the board in power run fashion in both of her last two outings, including a power run win in her second race back. This entry has won more than $211,000 in her last six races, which is easily the top earnings total in this field tonight. Number two, Western Silk, the morning line favorite, has also hit the board in power run fashion in both of her last two, including a power run win her last time out. Race six summary, number three, Andro Vet, tops my contenders list, which also includes number two, Western Silk, number one, Shacked Up, and number six, Mystical Diva. 3-2-1-6 in the sixth from Yonkers, the $40,000 Blue Chip Matchmaker Stakes. Bonus long shots. Race four, entry number six, Naughty Till the End, 5-1 shot, has posted a pair of power run place finishes in her last three starts. Race 12, the 4-1 shot, number three, All About Kisses, 4-1 on the morning line. The speed and pace profile leader in this field comes off a power run win in her last start. So from Yonkers on a stakes-filled Friday night, Rick Needham for day at thetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.